Whether or not you realize that most people in this room have at least tried yoga, many of them probably practice yoga or hot yoga regularly. When the competitors walk up on the stage, they are displaying for you the distillation of what may be years of practice within the yoga room. I see the Yoga Asana Championships as a celebration of the beauty inherent in human form. And when I get asked questions, I'm not a representative of the championships. God knows I'm not going to serve that. I could be up here. Let's say a limited range of motion category. And you must be taller than this sign to compete. But to watch these extraordinary people perform such extraordinary feats of control, balance, flexibility, strength, poise, concentration, it humbles me. It inspires me to practice yoga. When I get asked, get interviewed about this a bunch, well, isn't yoga a competition? Aren't they mutually exclusive terms? Do they contradict one another? And I thought to myself about that for a while, and I imagine that on one level, competition is about divide and conquer. It's about somebody wins, somebody loses. But having been part of the yoga community now for quite some time, and also working with these competitors on a daily basis through teaching, practicing and through helping coordinate these functions. I come to realize that when you walk backstage or it's downstairs now for this venue where you're surrounded by these people calling themselves competitors, they're looking out for their own mutual benefit. They're supporting one another in their endeavor on the stage. And it's very important, helping each other with postures, they're supporting one another, they're patting each other on the back. I mean, no one's waiting outside with a hockey stick waiting to take someone's legs out or something like that. It's really a beautiful thing. It's inspiring to me to see the evolution of competition from divide and conquer as something more mutually beneficial and beautiful that brings out the beauty that each person wishes to share with himself on stage. Four competitors will be first the youth division, followed by the men's division, and then, of course, what we will come here for, the women's division. Our first competitor for the day, representing the youth division, the Toronto Regional Yoga Asana Championships, Dong Delbert Sawchuk. Begin, please.
Up in the Tiger Scorpion.
Scorpio. Crow.
treasure.
Begin with this. Thank you.
standing bow.
Standing bow.
stretching. Standing bow. Rabbit. Stretching. Upward stretching.
Please.
Standing head to knee.
Please.
Stretching.
I
photo. Shoulder stand, no hand.
Ladies and gentlemen, in our youth division, the judges battled fiercely and long to come to the final determination as to who is going to be our champion this year. But after much deliberation and a lot of clawing to the faces, we have come to the conclusion that the champion in youth division is Mr. Dong Tong Sasha.
See you tomorrow. Have a great day. Namaste.